Hi, I'm Dr. Jennifer Davis from Akron General. Mammograms should be done every year beginning at age 40. Women who are diagnosed with breast cancer often do not have a family history of breast cancer. Risk factors that a woman should be aware of, most importantly, would be a family history, particularly a first-degree relative with breast cancer. Other risk factors would include carrying the breast cancer gene, known as the BRCA gene. Breast cancer is becoming a problem being detected, especially in that of minorities. We're finding that these women do not seek screening mammograms, and as such, they're often found at a later stage, which is more difficult to treat. At Akron General, screening mammograms can be done at any of our locations. We have locations throughout Summit County. At our main campus, the radiologists work side by side with the surgeons. Women who come in with a breast problem frequently will see the surgeon same day or next day. We strive to reduce anxiety by reducing wait times. Most women wait less than 2 business days for a biopsy. At Reflections Breast Health Centers, we also have patient navigators. They are here to help the patients each step of the way. They will help guide you from diagnosis through treatment. If you have any concerns, if you are high risk or would like to speak further, we are happy to do so with you. If you have any questions regarding mammography, breast health issues, or if you are high risk for developing breast cancer, please feel free to call us at the Breast Center at Akron General Reflections, 330-344-BRST.